What you know about going to hell, then coming back out here to this real world? You see, most you motherfuckers think you whore nowadays, when y'all haven't even seen shit. Yeah, had to get active with him one time, homie. Yeah. Walk a mile in my shoes, I hit the level 4, y'all. Where I pay dues, the south side ramp in the block, told me little homie, listen. Don't get comfortable, you going on the next mission. I lost my homie, didn't pay his debt, so I gotta be the one to put holes in them. Cause I'm young and gotta earn my stripes, so I hit the bottom bunk and I sharpen the knife. Yeah, I hit the floor on me, it's going down. Palms hella sweaty with my heartbeat slowing down. I know what be G in the York, so I gotta make sure I do this one through the hood. Got the drop in the Hawkeye school, where that motherfucker at with his car playing horse singing. Another homie shakes his hand for distraction as I run up and blast that motherfucker from behind. Yeah, I've been to hell and back, been slammed down a few years, but now I'm back. Back block is just a thug of baby. Easy being a chick. Either you end up dead or you stuck in a penitentiary. While your mama struggling to pay the rent, yeah. Then you're writing a letter asking for some help. I really think we need to cut it out, cause all the in and out the joint, homie, really getting played out. Whatever happened to taking care of the family, family. Making money, making sure that your family eat. Cause nowadays, it's all about the paper. If they tell you different, best believe that they a hater. I talked to Lucifer when I was in a jail cell. He promised me all the bitches and all the wealth, but my grandmama's prayers kept me alive. Sounding off in the hole for the fucking mind. In them cages, working out on beast mode, waiting for the day that I get released on. Yeah, I've been to hell and back, been slammed down a few years, but now I'm back. Back block is just a thug of business. They never die, they won't just be forgiven. These taught me you'll be a soldier. My tattoo showing warriors of that's the culture. A quick rundown, why the fuck your business? This life for another kid, I wouldn't wish this. Oh shit, there goes the norm, and we ain't stopping till we get hit with batons. CEOs yelling, prone out on the floor. Now we all pepper spray, headed to the fucking hole. Yeah, I've been to hell and back, been slammed down a few years, but now I'm back. Back block, it's just a thug of business. Just a hustler in the hill. Never die, Lord, just please forgive me.